My name is June Collison, president of Dignity Health Community Hospital of San Bernardino. You know, recently we teamed up with Lincoln Elementary School for the Great Kindness Challenge.
We're gonna have so much fun.
We asked the students to make hearts for patients. In their own words, what it meant to be kind. That stuff is going to heal my patients.
I'm Erica Olson. If you know of an act of human kindness, share it at cbsla.com/hellohumankindness.